Moving on to more breaking news here. The DMK has filed a no-confidence petition with Assembly Secretary against the Speaker. DMK Organizational Secretary R.S. Bharati met the Assembly Secretary and submitted the petition. Now, earlier, DMK had warned of filing a no-confidence petition, saying that they would do so if the Speaker issues notices to three AIADMK MLAs as per the direction of AIADMK, favoring them. Now, today, the Speaker has issued a notice to the three MLAs for anti-party activities, and post which this is the reaction from the DMK that has come in. Pramo joining us on the phone line. Pramo, take us through the details.
So it seems like the round two of, part two of political checkers games is starting in the state of Tamil Nadu, because as you might remember how 18 MLAs were disqualified by the Speaker earlier for trying to meet with the governor and claim they do not have confidence in the chief minister. They did not go against the party, but they just said they do not have confidence with the chief minister. For that alone, against this anti-party defection law, they were actually, speakers issued a notice and their qualification was cancelled. The same thing apparently is occurring right now. The first recommendation by AIADMK Whip was done on October 1st of 2018. Now AIADMK Whip once again has come forward and given a recommendation to the Speaker, claiming that he should issue notice against these three MLAs, Ratina Sabhapathi, Prabhu and Kalyanathan, who are apparently supporting PTV Dinakaran for Sashikala's nephew and AMMK leader, and that's why the notice has been issued right now. M.K. Stalin, very interestingly, earlier mentioned that this is against the constitutional principle, and if the Speaker does so, he's working against whatever vote he has taken, and the ADMK will go ahead and go for a no-confidence motion, and that's what they have done right now. They have met the Speaker, Assembly Secretary, and given a petition to them.
All right. Thanks, Pramod, for getting us those details.